Good morning, students. It's Wednesday, and it's time for our English class. In our English class, today we are going to learn jumble words. Are you like to do some jumble words with me? Please bring your copy and start to write with me. Thank you. Students, first write down CW and date. Today is 10th June. Today we are going to learn some jumble words. So, are you ready to start the class? Hope all of you like to do some jumble words. Number 1. Can you see the alphabets? S, H, I, F. Now think, what is the word that we can make from these four alphabets? Yes, it's fish. F-I-S-H. So write down the spelling of fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. Fish means much. Number 2. The alphabets are T-O-A-G. Okay, rearrange the alphabets. It's goat. G-O-A-T. So write down goat. G-O-A-T. Goat. The number 3, the alphabets are K, B, C, A. So you can write back, B-A-C-K, back. Write down the spelling of back, B-A-C-K, back. Back means pechone. Fourth number, I, K, C, K. We can write kick. K, I, C, K. So write down the word kick. K, I, C, K. Kick. Kick means lathi mara. Then number 5. Number 5, here we can see N, E, K, C. So we can write neck. N-E-C-K. Neck. N-E-C-K. Neck. Neck means gola. In number 6, the alphabets are C-I-S-K. So, we can make a word from these four alphabets. What is it? Sick. S-I-C-K. Sick. So write down the word. S-I-C-K. Sick. Sick means Oshustho. Sick means ki Oshustho. Number 7 is K-R-C-O. So after rearranging the alphabets, we can write rock. R-O-C-K. Rock. Rock means pathor. R-O-C-K. Rock. Rock means pathor. Students, these are the 7 jumbled words for today's class. Number 1, fish. Number 2, goat. Number 3, back. Number 4, kick. Number 5, neck. Number 6, sick. Number 7, rock. Fish means much. Goat means chagol. Back means pechone. Kick means lathi mara. Neck means kola. Sick means oshustho. Rock means pathor. Hope all of you can write the words easily and find out the words easily, as already you have learned these words before. So students, write down in your copy and learn the words properly. Thank you for today's class. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.